Sinhalese, but not only they're Buddhist, but she practices a bhakti yoga, and she accepted me as a guru. I saw the English lady who's her employer. She writes me letters sometimes. Please give my name an initiation. She's a nice lady, and we support her in her spiritual practices. So, I mean, our names, it depends on the parents, but to some extent, they might have some influence. She can try to talk to parents that if you bring your child up as a vegetarian, but otherwise, what can you do? It's their child, and that's how they want to bring them up. You can say that, well, I have difficulty to feed meat to the child because I don't think it's the right thing. But otherwise, I can do all the services. But if she can influence them, she's forced to feed. She gives a better job, no, nothing like it, but at least there's some positive influence you can have on the baby. In the Vedas, they say, there's an 8-year-old baby, an 8-month-old baby, and how much you do. It says the 7 mothers. Was natural mother. One of the mothers is the maid, is also respected like a mother. So she's like one of the mothers of the baby. According to the of the queen of the king, she's like a mother and earth. I forget the call. So you had the
you would never.